PBDS.
Pedoxin Biodegradable Disorder Syndrome. Or you can just call it as PBD. In this disorder, peroxisomes have abnormal function, which means they cannot synthesize, they cannot help in oxidation of long-chain fatty acids C24 and C26. Long-chain fatty acids with 24 carbon atoms and 26 carbon atoms will not be oxidized. So this results in large amount of these long-chain fatty acids and decreased levels of plasmogens. These levels are high and plasmogens. Plasmogen levels are low. So in disorders, long-chain fatty acid levels are very high and plasmogen levels are very low. An extreme case of peroxide biogenesis disorder is Zellweger syndrome. In this syndrome, functional peroxisomes are absent, which means the peroxisomes are present but they do not participate in any type of reactions. In such cases, the patients only live for a year or so.
One year.
One year after their birth. They die very soon, unfortunately. So any questions in peroxisomes? Okay, good. The last part is cytosol. What does cytosol mean? Cytosol means cell, sol means solution. The solution present inside the cell is called cytosol. Cytosol is also called as cellular matrix. Matrix is not the name of the movie, but matrix is the material present inside. So, this being cellular matrix, it contains all the metabolites, salts, and enzymes of the cell are present inside the cellular matrix.